everybody. My name is Burstar, and in today's video, we'll be talking about Pokemon number 319, Sharpedo. Among other things, I'll be talking about other things as well. Let's get this party started. So yeah, Sharpedo is water dark. He's known as Brutal Pokemon. His generation is 3. His egg group is water 2. His capture rate is 60. His effort value is 2 times attack. Very good. His gender ratio is 50% male and 50% female. And his Pokedex entry says, nicknamed the Bully of the Sea, Sharpedo is widely feared. Its cruel fangs grow back immediately if they snap off. Just one of these Pokemon can thoroughly tear apart a super tank. As for its shiny, it's purple. There you guys go. As for its base stats, they're okay. His HP is 70, his attack is 120, his defense is 40, his special attack 95, his special defense 40, and his speed 95. So it's kind of up, down, up, down, up, down, basically. And it evolves from Carvana at level 30. Its abilities are Rough Skin. Rough Skin, basically, when a Pokemon makes contact with it, it gets hurt because its skin is extremely rough. So if you were to go like this, or like this, like you would touch its skin, you would get hurt because its skin is so tough. It literally hurts other Pokemon. And his hidden ability is Speed Boost. It basically raises his speed stat by a little after each turn. So each turn, it would get a speed boost and it would be very good. It would be extremely quick, especially underwater, like being that it's a torpedo. It's a shark and a torpedo. I didn't mean to ruin it for you guys, but yeah. As for its moves upon leveling up, level 1 focus energy, level 4 rage, level 8 focus energy, Aqua Jet 11, Assurance 15, Screech 18, which is actually very good for lowering its defense significantly. Swagger 22, Ice Fang 25, Scary Face 29, Poison Fang 33, Crunch 40, Agility 45, Skull Bash 51, Taunt 56, and Night Slash 62. As for its name origin, Shark Torpedo, and it's basically based off the great white shark. Basically, the top is blue or grayish blue, and the bottom is white. It's one of the largest, well, not largest sharks, but very dangerous sharks. If you see one of those, do not move. Basically, like I've learned, that if you see a great white shark, do not move, do not swim, do not do anything. Just stay still. Because if you try to swim, it will come after you and it will eat you. Because they taught me that I've learned it on the internet, but I went to a class, you know. Survive wild animals, you know, stuff like that, like sharks, bears, stuff like that. So if you're near a shark and you know that shark is coming for you, do not move at all. Just stay there and it'll just pass you by. You know, it only attacks if you move and it's attracted to blood, you know. So if you have a cut, you're screwed. As for the battle strategy, it's actually a pretty good Pokemon. Let's get on with the battle strategy. Boom. Yes, of course. As for the normal Sharpedo, it is BL2, which is borderline 2. And Mega Sharpedo, which I'll talk after the strategy, is UU, which is underused. Now, let me just tell you, it's, you know, Mega Sharpedo, its ability is Strong Jaw. Okay. The Pokemon receives a 50% power boost for jaw attacks such as Bite and Crunch. Sorry about that. Okay. And as for its base stats, its HP is 70. His attack is a whopping 140. His defense, 70. His special attack, 110. Wow. Special defense, 65. And his speed, 105. And his overview says, with a combination of immense power, great speed, and a good coverage, Mega Sharpedo imposes itself on a dangerous wall breaker and sweeper in the underused. Speed boom makes it very hard to outrun after just one boost, and crunch provides immense power behind strong jaws, which also powers up psychic fang and ice fang. Despite Mega Sharpedo's very limited defensive utility, its key resistance to two priority moves in ice shard and bullet punch, making it more difficult to revenge kill. However, it remains heavily susceptible to other priorities, moves like Extreme Speed, Zygarde 10%, and Entei and Mach Punch from Infernape. It struggles to sweep through bulky Pokemon and Pokemon that resist its attack like Mega Aggron, Klefki, and Alamomola. Additionally, its frailty rendered it heavily susceptible to any strong attacks from threats that it cannot immediately KO, including Cobalion and Sylveon. As for the name of the strategy, it's called Cleaner. Its first move is Crunch, second move is Psychic Fang, third move is either Ice Fang or Waterfall, and fourth move is Protect. Item, Sharpedo Knight, in order to evolve into Mega Sharpedo. Ability, Speed Boost. Its nature, either Jolly or Adamant, because they are attack boosting. And its effort values is 252 attack, 4 defense, and 252 speed. Would I use it? Obviously, because I need a Pokemon to surf, so that would be my surfing Pokemon. Not only that, competitively, he could be pretty good. So yeah, guys, that does it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.